Glucose and insulin are both high in a patient with diabetes. What is the problem here? Well, if glucose is good for your body, it's very healthy. I mean, you need glucose to survive. But when it's too much, when the blood levels of glucose are so high, what happens is that it becomes toxic. Everybody say toxic. It's dangerous to the cells. And the most important cells and organs we're concerned about, obviously, number one, are the blood vessels. And remember, we talk about blood vessels a lot. If glucose is too high, it begins to cause damage to the blood vessels. Now, think about, if you remember what Professor Anuma said, everywhere the blood goes, glucose goes. So you think about it. You've got the kidneys, you've got the brain, you've got the heart, you've got the bones, you've got sensitive organs, you've got the eyes, all in the body. And this blood vessels are taking this excess glucose. Okay, and of course, you've got the feet and you've got the hands. This excess glucose to all these body parts, it therefore causes toxicity and it causes damage, especially in the blood vessels of the eyes, the brain, the kidneys, and the feet.